वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल वन जॉब डिस्कवरी द टॉपिक गोइंग लुक टुडे इज सिलेंडर हाउ मेनी क्यूबिक मीटर ऑफ अर्थ मस्ट बी डग आउट टू मेक ए वेल 28 मीटर डीप एंड 2.8 मीटर इन ए डायामीटर एल्सो फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ प्लास्टरिंग इट्स इनर सरफेस एट RS 4.5 पर स्क्वायर मीटर सो हाउ मैनी क्यूबिक मीटर ऑफ अर्थ मस्ट बी डग सपोज दिस इज ए डग ऑफ अर्थ राइट सो वी कैन से दिस इज ए सिलेंडर दिस मेक सिलेंडर राइट डीप इज 28 मीटर डीप इज 28 मीटर एंड डायामीटर इज गिवेन 2.8 मीटर डायामीटर इज गिवेन 2.8 मीटर एंड also find what is cost of plastering inner surface so they talking about surface curved surface area right so we now write cost of plastering equal to 4.5 स्क्वायर पर मीटर स्क्वायर वी कैन से 4.5 मीटर स्क्वायर राइट RS 4.5 मीटर स्क्वायर ओके So diameter is given 2.5 meters. So radius will be 2 times of diameter. Radius is just 2 times of diameter. So diameter by 2 will be 2.8 will be 1.4 meter. So we need to what is the curved surface area? So now see here, curved surface area is equal to 2 pi r h, 2 into pi 22 by 7 radius. What is radius? Radius is 1.4 meter. Radius is equal to 1.4 meter. Into 1.4 meter and height is given 28 meter deep just a height deep is just a height right so 28 meter is deep so now one second deep is 28 meter deep is equal to 28 meter and radius is 1.4 meter 2 into 22 by 7 1.4 we can write also 14 by 10 okay into 28 meter so 7 to 14 and 2 5 ja 10 so 22 into 2 into 28 meter square so I think it will be also divide 5 okay so 22 into 2 will be 44 meter square into 28 by 5 so I think it will be कर्व सर्फेस एरिया विल बी इक्वल टू 246.4. राइट फ्रेंड, सी आर वंस अगेन, डीप इज गिवेन 28 मीटर एंड डायमीटर इज गिवेन 2.8 मीटर, सो रेडियस विल बी 1.5 मीटर. राइट, क्वेश्चन आस्क बाय व्हाट इज कर्व सरफेस एरिया. सो कर्व सरफेस एरिया इज इक्वल टू 2 इंटू पाई इंटू आर इंटू एच. ओके, दिस इज ए फॉर्मूला ऑफ कर्व सरफेस एरिया. सो 2 इंटू पाई मीन्स 22/7 इंटू 1.4 मीटर इज रेडियस एंड 28 मीटर इज हाइट मीन्स डीप. राइट, 2 5 10 एंड 7 2 14. ओके, एंड 22 इंटू 2 विल बी 44. ओके, 22 इंटू 2 विल बी 44 एंड हेयर इज 28. सो हेयर 28 मीटर स्क्वायर यू कैन एनी वेयर राइट. सो आई हैव राइट हेयर मीटर स्क्वायर इंटू 28. राइट, सो 44 इंटू 28 डिवाइड 5 विल बी 246.4 मीटर स्क्वायर. ओके, सो दिस इज कर्व सरफेस एरिया. व्हाट इज कॉस्ट ऑफ प्लास्टरिंग गिवेन 4.5 पर मीटर स्क्वायर. सो कर्व सरफेस एरिया इज 246.4 मीटर स्क्वायर. सो कॉस्ट ऑफ प्लास्टर इक्वल टू 246.4 इंटू 4.5 मीटर स्क्वायर. सो आई थिंक इट विल बी, आई एम राइट हेयर, आर एस इज इक्वल टू RS 1121.12. So this is cost of plastering and curved surface area is 246.4 meter square. So this is the answer of this question, right? This is curved surface area and this is cost of plaster. So friends, let's solve question number 2. Question number 2. In hot water heating system, there is a cylindrical pipe of length 28 meter and diameter is 50 centimeter. Find the total radiating surface in system. Question asking, in a hot water heating system, there is a cylindrical pipe of length. Length is given 28 meter and diameter is given 50 centimeter. So our target to find what is surface area of radiating. Now see here, in a hot water heating system, there is a cylindrical, right? Length is given 28 meter and diameter is 15 centimeter. So this is right, friends. This is a cylindrical of heating. Length is given. Length is given 28 meter, and diameter is given 50 centimeter. Diameter is given 50 centimeter. Our target to find what is surface area of this cylindrical. So now see here, we now write curve surface area is equal to 2 into pi into r and into h, right? So we can write h 2 pi r h. curved surface area is 2πRh. 2 into pi means 22 by 7. Radius is 15 cm. Radius is what is? Diameter is given 50 cm. Right? So 100 cm is equal to 1 meter. This is just 50 cm. So we can say 50 cm is equal to 1.1 by 2 meter. We can write as 0.5 meter. This is the diameter. So radius will be half diameter, right? So it will be 0.25. So into 0.25 into height is given 28 meter. So height is 28 meter. This is also in meter. So 7 4 is 28 and car surface area is equal to 2 into 22 will be 44 into 4 into 0.25 will be 1. So 1 meter square. Right, friends? 25 for the 100. Now see here, 0.25 into 4 will be just 1. See here, 4, 5 is 20 and 4 to the 8 and remaining 2 will be 10. Okay, right? So point is before 2 digit, so it will be only 1. So 44 into 1 meter square. So curved surface area is equal to 44 into 1 meter square. So 44 meter square. So curved surface area is 44 meter square of this cylinder, right? So this is the answer of this question. So thanks, friend. Okay. Thanks for watching this video. If you really like it, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more updates. Thanks.